That's quite an intense look you've got on your face there. Look, right now I don't care who or what you are. I was just starting to get bored with this little mission we're on anyway. How about livening things up for me a little bit? Who the?
Didn't sense my presence, Leon.
Elmira!
He must be quite the kid to get you that worked up. Are you all right, boy?
I'm all right, but Dorothy...
Listen, concentrate on the enemy in front of you. This man was a member of Oz. You'll never defeat him if you can't focus. That's the way. I'll back you up. Let's take care of this guy before we do anything else.
Elmira, what the hell's wrong with you? You're protecting a human? Are you trying to defy the gods? Have you gone mad?
You're the one who is confused, Leon. Actually, it was both of us who were confused.
What the hell are you talking about? You're not making any sense!
No, I don't suppose I'm making any sense to you right now in your state. Please, boy. Set him free just like you did for me.
Damn it. What the hell is going on? Ah, whatever. At least I get the chance to fight you, Elmira! Come on!
Here he comes, boy.
Right away.
Nothing will stop me. How careless of me.
Here we go!
Sec! You done already?
Here we go!